and baby sack pillows. Consumers should stop. A light bulb blew out.
Wow.
A very loud bulb. Let's continue with that story about the pillow recall. Consumers should stop using the pillows and contact the retailers for details on where and how to return them. All right, coming up next, a warmer forecast from Joe.
You all right?
Are you
how
okay?
about the
weather
forecast?
Right overhead.
Oh, yes.
Well, it is a warmer forecast both inside and tomorrow morning and outside.
Outside tomorrow morning, look for cloudy skies, and there will be a few remaining sprinkles.